great game. I mean, they fought hard all game. I was told to just don't let nothing outside. So once he got outside of me, I just had to go for a big tackle, go for the ball, and I chose to go for the ball because we need the points on the board. So I did that, and then that's what resulted out in the win.
What makes your special team so special?
I mean, we practice special teams like no other high school in the nation, I can tell you that. So, you know, it shows on the field. So, I mean, we put time into it. It's not.
Do you mind playing special teams? Do you want to play special teams?
Yes, sir.
I mean, you know, it's not often that the best guys are out on special teams.
I mean, you got to put your best. I mean, here, we put our best football players on the field at all aspects of the game.
And there's some difference makers. I mean, you know, when you get to the first touchdown. You know, in a scoreless game, that's saying something.
Yes, sir.
You guys had a bunch of special teams plays last week, or 2 weeks ago. It seems like what happened on the punt block?
I believe Bryce Beard blocked it.
Right.
And, I mean, I just saw it in the end zone, and then I was racing my teammate to it. So.